Holy Thought Dev, April 9, live stream via Facebook at 7 p.m. Also, simple white decor clothing, large bowl, pitcher or cup filled with water. Reserve some of the water from the pitcher in a special place. Perhaps near a cross for use on Easter Vigil and also on Easter Sunday. Also, you will need towel for drying hands for the Lost Passion. That's April 10th. There will be a live stream mass via Facebook at 12 noon. So, red decor or clothing, a cross or crucifix. If you don't have either of these items, then two branches that were used on Palm Sunday today may be made into a cross shape and will be wonderful if you have them. Then on Easter Vigil and also on Easter Sunday, April 11th and 12th, there will be a live stream mass here at 4:30 p.m. on Saturday and 9 a.m. on Sunday. Then there will be once you have your white clothing, a candle, and also water reserved from Holy Thursday. Thank you. God bless. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life.
Thanks be to God.